They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Eradicated. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Obliterated. Decimated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
light, the promise of safety.
Annihilated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Quickly the tide turns. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A death by inches. Decisive pummeling. This expedition at least promises success. Well struck. To a killing blow.
prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The blood quickens. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Precision and power. A devastating blow. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Impressive. The ground quakes. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Masterfully executed. A singular strike. Thank you. accursed champion falls. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Inspiration and improvement. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
consumes the mind. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. In Radiance, may we find victory. Turns even the boldest gaze. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
Thank you.